Hey there, folks. Thank you for tuning in to the show. Sarah Jarosz here. Really happy to be playing some music for y'all tonight. Some songs from my brand new record, World on the Ground, which just came out earlier this month. And yeah, this is kind of the first time that I'm playing a lot of these songs. So we'll just dive in. We'll dive in right away with the first song from the record called Eve.
Texas town, Eve made her way to the field below to have a look around, girls, to have a look around. Down, down Eve did go, further in the fields, when she heard a voice singing sweet and low, digging with your heels, girl, digging with your heels. Eyes wide, heart inside, like a gavel coming down. All around her brain was the sweet refrain, keep following the sound, girl, keep following the sound. They'll try to take you for a ride, and they'll muddy all the good you've got inside. They'll twist your heart until it's black and blue, but don't let them keep you down, girl, don't let them keep you down. Upon the source of the sound in the watery ground, and the night was coming on, girls, the night was coming on. Through the wilderness and the cypress trees and the night birds all around, she made her way to the river's edge, and her mother there she found, girls, her mother there she found. Wide heart inside, like a gavel coming down. When her mother said, come and rest your head, and I'll tell you what I found, girl, I'll tell you what I found. They'll try to take you for a ride, and they'll muddy all the good you've got inside. They'll twist your heart until it's black and blue, but don't let them keep you down, girl, don't let them keep you down.
That's Jeff Picker on the bass, playing for you. Switch over to my trusty octave mandolin. And I do want to mention that we are raising money tonight. raising money tonight, some of the portions of the proceeds are going to go to the National Museum of African American Music, which is a brand new museum that's about to be open here in Nashville. And I've been reading about their education program and how they're educating a lot of young students in the Davidson County area about the influence of African Americans had on music, the world of music, and I just love that. And they need donations to sort of keep that education aspect going. So I'm really happy to be supporting that. And if you feel like you can support that, that'd be awesome. And so keep that in mind while you're watching. We're going to keep right on playing some songs from the record. This one called Pay It No Mind.
Up by the window of the seventh floor, there's a little bird stretching her wings. She's looking down at the world far below her. I can hear the little tune that she sings. She says, we all have our notions, baby. We all laugh and sigh. And when the world on the ground is gonna swallow you down, sometimes you got to pay it no mind. There is a time for shouting, there is a time to fight, and if your heart's wide open, you might start to get the notion that nothing's going right. But if you're wise, you know that sometimes, baby, it don't help to yell and cry. And when the world makes you frown, don't let it swallow you down. Sometimes you got to pay it. Sometimes you got to pay it no mind. You know the world keeps turning without you, baby. It's okay to yell and cry. And when the ghosts on your screen, they demand to be seen. Sometimes you got to pay it no mind. Pay it no mind.
Jeff Picker, everybody, right. Playing that bass so beautifully.
I'll see you guys in a couple minutes here.
Well, I was so happy to get to make this record with one of my musical heroes, the great John Leventhal. And we made the record up in New York, where I've lived for the past 7 years. And we wound up writing a lot of the songs together, and this next one is included in that. A lot of the tunes were inspired by my time growing up in Texas, in Wimberley, magical little town in the hill country. And this song in particular sort of draws on a lot of the imagery from Wimberley, cypress trees. Called Orange and Blue.
In the shadow of the cypress tree, I stumbled in its tangled roots. surrounded by the trees, forgotten leaves. My knees were bloodied, hands were bruised. While I was down upon the muddy ground, I dug my hands into the earth. I think I found it now, and nothing else will do. A heart that burns so true, burning orange and blue. Overtaken by this fever dream, I kept digging underground. Tried to figure out just what it means to find a thing that can't be found. 'Cause I think I've found it now, and nothing else will do. A heart that burns so true, black and thunder rolls. But now I hold this heart within my hands, and I won't ever let it go. 'Cause I think I've found it now, and nothing else will do. A heart that burns so true.
Thank you. All right. Grab my little K guitar over here. Whoops. This is actually, this is Jeff's guitar. I wrote this song on it. I went to my 10-year high school reunion last summer. Down in Wimberley, and had a conversation with an old friend who I hadn't seen in a long time, and it inspired this song, and I flew here to Nashville right after that experience, and this guitar was kind of waiting, and wrote this song on it. It's called Maggie.
Look away while you still can. Close your eyes, say goodbye to this strange land. You never thought you had it good, and high school was just football games and processed food. You've been picking through the weeds too long, surrounded by the echoes of a dream gone wrong, and running through the fields that led to nothing but a song you're singing in your head. Drive across the desert in a blue Ford Escape. Hopefully this car will live up to its name. You got 90 miles out of town when you started thinking you should turn the car around and go back home to your reckless dad. Maybe this time he'll convince you that it's not so bad. But then you snap back down from outer space and stared into the rearview mirror at your face. Your swollen eyes and beaded sweat, tattoos on your forehead and around your neck. Drive across the desert in a blue Ford Escape. Hopefully this car will live up to its name.
Thank you. All right, rolling right along. All right, we'll do this song here. It's called Johnny. Johnny's on the back porch drinking red wine. He knows that it could be the very last time. He raises the glass up to his lips and wonders, how could a boy from a little bay town grow up to be a man, fly the whole world round, not get what you pay for. You know that nothing's for sure. And an open heart looks a lot like the wilderness. Lately he's been thinking about the meaning of time. The small amount we're given must be some sort of crime, yet the little we have feels like too much most of the time. He takes another sip of that blood red wine, just waiting on the stars that will never align. A little luck, a little love, a little light, and you'll be doing just fine. Might not get what you pay for. You know that nothing's for sure. And an open heart looks a lot like the wilderness. So open up your heart, take it out, put it back in.
signs are all around you. Let it begin. You might not get what you pay for. You know that nothing's for sure. And an open heart looks a lot like the wilderness. You might not get what you pay for. You know that nothing's for sure. And an open heart looks a lot like the wilderness.
Thank you. Keep rolling right along. I'll continue on with a song here. Also very inspired by Wimberly. And give a shout out to all my Wimberly friends who might be watching right now. My parents, wish I could give them a big hug right now. And just everyone down there, Mike Bond, everyone at the Wimberly Jam, big love to all of you. This is called Hometown.
On the verge of a breakdown, back in her hometown. Never thought she'd settle down in a place like this. Cold coffee on the back porch, wooden chair rocking back and forth. Now she wonders how it all went down back in her hometown. Most people never left. Found a job and filled in the rest. Never got around to leaving the nest. Holding on to not let go. But that path just wasn't for her. She got out faster than the fireworks. Never took time to slow it down. Now she's back in her hometown. Looking out at the cedars and the oaks. The moon. Morning dove sings beneath the sky of blue. All the thoughts that let her out on that road without a doubt. Somewhere they fizzled out. Now she's back in her hometown. What makes a life complete? Roads traveled and people you meet. Or is it just the silence of the times in between? Her mind's racing as she sits alone in the place that she used to call home. Memories are all around back in her hometown. Looking out at the light above the hill. Her mama sings beneath the sky of blue. All the thoughts that let her out on that road without a doubt. Somewhere they fizzled out. Now she's back in her.
Thank you. Well, if you're just tuning in, thank you. Thank you to those that have been tuning in the whole time. But if you're just tuning in, I'm Sarah Jarosz. Glad to be playing some songs from World on the Ground for you tonight. And also going to be donating some of the proceeds from tonight to the National Museum of African American Music, which is about to be open here in Nashville. And they're doing a lot of work to educate young kids about African Americans' influence on all of music and how important that is. So please, if you can, give a little to that awesome cause. I'll continue on here with a song from the record that I wrote long before this year, and now it almost feels too on the nose or something. Apocalyptic little tune here. But I'm going to sing it for you. Anyways, it's called I'll Be Gone.
Ready or not, the end is near. I think it's time to get out of here. When every fire is burning dear, I'll be gone. There is a time, it's coming soon. It all could happen this afternoon. And while you're hiding in your living room, I'll be gone. In the wake of the coming hour, the midnight flood and the meteor shower, I'm gonna run while I still have time. Drink a glass of the finest wine. Let me toast the end of it all. I'll need a lift before the fall. Before the flames consume the walls, I'll be gone, I'll be gone. You never said what you meant to say, but it's too late for that anyway. Maybe in another life someday, if you just hang on, I'd stick around, but it ain't no use. Too many bodies out on the loose. But I don't need an excuse, 'cause I'll be gone. In the wake of the coming hour, the midnight flood and the meteor shower, I'm gonna run while I still have time. And drink a glass of the cheapest wine. Let me toast the end of it all. I'll need a lift before the fall. Before the flames consume the walls, I'll be gone. In the wake of the coming hour, the midnight flood and the meteor shower, I'm gonna run while I still have time. Of the coming hour, the midnight flood and the meteor shower, I'm gonna run while I still have time. And drink a glass of the cheapest wine. Let me toast the end of it all. I'll need a lift before the fall. Before the flames consume the walls, I'll be gone.
Thank you. Play one more from the new record, and then I'll get Jeff back over here to play some songs.
a sip from the coffee cup. Eyes half open, bloodshot blue. Could not sleep like I wanted to. What do I do? What do I do this for? What do I do this for? I do this for you. What do I do? What do I do this for? What do I do this for? I do this for you.
Thank you. Please welcome back to the stage.
All right, fun's over. I'm back.
Jeff Picker, everybody. Gary Paczosa, everybody. Making it sound righteous. And actually, we're going to dip back into my catalog and do an older song that I recorded right here in this very room, as I did all four of my previous records. Feels good to be back in this space. Gary was kind enough to open up the studio for us to do this. This is called Build Me Up From Bones.
I wrote every line for you. I made the love I've always known. The night's so dark and gray, but you've helped me find my way through the wild and wonders of this world. So take me with you now, 'cause I need to show you how I can love you better than before. I held every inch of you, I wrote every line for you, I made time when time was all but gone. You're the love I've always known. So take me with you now, 'cause I need to show you how I can love you better than before. I held every inch of you, I wrote every line for you, I made time when time all but gone. You're the love I've always known.
All right.
A little classic fare there.
An oldie but a goodie, as they say. We'll do a little Bob Dylan.
This one's off of his new record.
We're covering Murder Most Foul. Get ready. 17 minutes. Coming at you. No, we're going to do a tune that Jeff actually brought this song of Bob's to my attention fairly recently, and it's just become one of my absolute favorites of his. It's called Sign on the Window. Sign on the window says I'm lonely. Sign on the door says no company allowed. Sign on the street says you don't own me. Sign on the porch says three's a crowd. Sign on the porch says three's a crowd. Boyfriend went to California. Her and her boyfriend done changed their tune. My best friend said, now didn't I warn ya? Brighton girls are like the moon. Brighton girls are like
sure gonna be wet tonight on Main Street. Hope that it don't bunch of kids who call me Pa. That must be what it's all about. That must be what it's all about. Whoa.
Bob Dylan.
The best. He's got a new record out of 17 minute songs, one of which went to number one on the Billboard charts.
Was it his first?
First number one
Billboard. First number hit. One.
17 minutes.
It's pretty cool. Yeah. Oh, yeah. What did he say in the New York Times interview? Like, the guy asked for, was he surprised? And he said, yeah.
Good point.
Well, now we'll do a real oldie, but a goodie. I'm not actually sure who wrote this song. I learned it from the singing of Billie Holiday. And I've always loved it. If you're sipping on something, or if you're hopefully with hanging out with, you know, someone you can dance with, maybe this would be the time to do that. It's called The Way You Look Tonight. One, two, three, four. Someday, when I'm awfully low, when the world is cold, I will feel a glow just thinking of you and the way you look tonight. Oh, but you're lovely with your smile so warm and your cheeks so soft. There is nothing for me but to love you and the way you look tonight. With each word, your tenderness grows, tearing my your nose touches my foolish heart. Lovely, never, never change. Keep that breathless charm. Won't you please arrange it? 'Cause I love you. Take it, Jeff.
never, never change. Keep that breathless charm. Won't you please arrange it? 'Cause I love. Yes, I love you and the way you look tonight.
Oh, yeah. That was fun. All right, folks. One more time for Jeff Picker on the bass.
And banjo tech.
And banjo tech. I'll play one more song for y'all. And again, I want to thank Gary Paczosa for masterfully running the sound and lending his studio. And also Bella Mazzola. And Zane Dumont on the cameras. Thank you guys so much. And thanks to all of y'all for tuning in. This has been really fun to play. Like I said, this is my first time playing some of these songs, you know, in a performance setting. Obviously, I had envisioned playing them with a full band. I was really excited to be on the road right now behind this record, as so many of my musician friends can relate to. But you know, it's been, you know, I'm working them up by myself in the living room, and that's been fine too. And I'm glad to just get to play these for you in some capacity. So thanks for supporting the record at this crazy time. I'm so happy that it's finally out, and thank y'all so much. And again, you know, pay what you can. I realize it's a tough time out there for everyone, but a portion of the proceeds tonight, if you're just tuning in, are going to be going to the National Museum of African American Music, which is about to open here in Nashville. So, yeah, thank y'all so much. I'm going to finish off with the last tune on the record, which is a traditional song that I actually learned from Mike Bond at the Wimberley Jam down in Texas. And this has just always been a very dear song to me. And I'm glad that it made it onto the record. It's called Little Satchel.
And on my head, come lay your little hand. If you will be my own true lover, I will be your loving little man. Run to the head. Says no, come back and tell me. I will wait for you to be free. When you get free, then we'll get married. Look how happy we will be. We'll go to California, any place you want to go. We'll go to Louisiana, settle down. wish I was a little angel, and over these prison walls I would fly. Fly on back to the arms of my darling. Stay at home and there I would die. But you can see that I'm no little angel. Neither have my wings to fly. So I'll go back all broken hearted, weep and moan until I die.
Thank you all so much. I'm Sarah Jarosz, and thanks for tuning in. It was really fun to play all these songs, and hopefully we'll do this again sometimes. Have a great night, y'all. Thank you.